nationwide financial doomsday he fears is ensuring he's well-stocked in alternate currency he plans to barter with if the dollar's value drops to zero. So once a week, he drives to the bank, trades paper money for stacks of half dollars, and goes on a treasure hunt.
When there's an economic collapse, your paper money is going to be worth nothing. So what I'm trying to do is get a stash of some silver coins. I searched for silver that the government didn't pull out. Today, I swapped out $1,000 in paper money for $1,000 and half dollars.
American half dollar coins, issued before 1970, were made using 40 to 90% real silver. So Doug spends hours each week roll hunting for precious metals and old coins.
I just look at the rims, and if you can see copper, you know it's not silver. You see the green one? I don't see the copper. So let's keep our fingers crossed, and there might be one right there in the middle of that roll. Let's see here, just say. 12 silver coins out of 20. That's a home run. Face value, $6. Silver value,